reception. So today I'm going to show you how to make a Mexican musical instrument called a maraca. I made one earlier, just so you can see. And I used a water bottle or a plastic bottle, a toilet roll tube, some blue tape for the handle, and some sticky tape to stick the pieces of paper together, some scissors, some rice. I've made myself a funnel so it makes it easier to pour the rice into the bottle. And I've cut myself some strips of paper the same color as the Mexican flag. Coming up next is some pictures, some photographs for you to look at to get some inspiration on how you can decorate your maracas. So next reception, I'm going to show you how to make your maraca. So first, you need your plastic bottle. And then you need to pour the rice into the bottle. Like that. Pop our lid back on. And then we need to cut our toilet roll tube. Like that, so it's in half. And then we are going to pop it around the top of the bottle like so. And then use our tape. Remember to start off with the tape onto the bottle and on your toilet roll tube so that it sticks together. This part is a little bit tricky, so you might need your grown-ups to help. There we go. Now you have your handle on your maraca all done. So next I'm going to take my green strip of paper, and I've already cut some sellotape off. So I'm going to stick the tape to the paper and the bottle. Like that. Take another piece of sticky tape, stick together like that, and then I'm going to do the same with my white and my red. that's it. All finished. Now you have your maracas. Bye, reception.